Have the sweetest of dreams when you're just wrapped up in my arms. Not to mention, it's just getting really empty. I'm sorry. Did me jumping into bed wake you up a little bit? I guess I'll just have to take a little bit of responsibility. And maybe being used as my pillow, that'll be just enough comfiness to help you fall right back asleep. It's so comfy here too. Not to mention if I can just reach under the blankets and just... There we go. This ground me all nice like. You don't mind being close to me, do you? No, I sure hope not. Because I'm gonna be right next to you the entire night. You won't even give a second without knowing that I'm right here next to you. Whether it be loud noises right next to your ear, or maybe deciding to squeeze my pillow. After all, I might have to flip you over to get to the cold side of the pillow. If you don't want me here, you know, you You know what's to say. But pillows aren't really supposed to speak now, are they? I always treat my pillows with the most care in the world. No, I'm gonna be getting comfy. And hopefully you'll be able to be nice and comfy in my arms as well. You're so soft. Very, very soft. You might just end up being the softest pillow I've ever had. I hope I don't move too much in my sleep. I want to make sure you're able to sleep too, but, you know, I can't help but always want to make sure that my precious pillow is still there. And so, I can't help but squeeze you once in a while. I'm sorry.
compliment. It doesn't really seem like you're complaining at all. It is really relaxing. Especially having you here. No, I may make some embarrassing noises in my sleep, but I'm sure you did too. So, if you fall asleep first, I'm very excited to hear what kind of pillow noises may come out of your mouth. Sorry if I drool on you. Hopefully you don't mind. I need to flip you over, put you on the cold side. It's a little too warm. Much better. Much colder now. Oh. my pillow. No one else can help me fall but me. You're mine. No one else can help just me. My precious pillow, you're mine. Do many hugs, many pets, you're mine. And just like you, you're my pillow. I'm your bun. Your bunny. My bunny. I'm gonna always be here for you. Whether you're alone or anything else, I'll always be here for you. And hopefully you don't mind me wrapping you in my heart and making sure we both have sweet dreams. Because you deserve I can't find your love. I hope you're comfy. I know you helped me calm down. So I hope I could do the same for you. Please. I don't know. I feel like we don't get to do this often, so it's always really nice to just be able to have my own little pillow. I know.